Operation Football rolls on, but would the nation's longest winning streak continue? The Clairton Bears, winners of 66 straight football games, facing their biggest challenge of the season thus far. The Bears and the Greyhounds of Monessen. The Bears did not get off to a good start in this ball game. Aaron Matthews fumbles the snap. Monessen recovers and would take a 7-0 lead with it. Later, the Bears forced a punt. Javon Brown makes a nifty move, catches a couple of blocks, hits his stride, and there he goes down the sidelines. 70 yards, and the Greyhounds are out in front 14-0. More Monessen now. Noah Rulo with a 14-0 lead to the end zone to Irvin Green. Touchdown. It's 21-0 Monessen. The Bears, though, would not give up without a fight. Matthews gets some of his mojo back, hits James Hines with this one. Touchdown, it's 28-16 they trail. But the Greyhounds would not be denied this historic upset. Clintel Gillespie takes the screen pass and takes it all the way as Monessen stops the nation's longest winning streak at 66 games, the final 42-24.